Cześć, witam was w 12 minutach. Więc, co można powiedzieć o tej grze? Praktycznie kółko się toczy, więc zobaczymy, co wyjdzie. Pamiętajcie, żeby zostawić łapeczkę, dole komentarz. No i subika, jeżeli jesteś nowy, a wpadłeś tu może przypadkiem. Więc zobaczmy, co nasze decyzje tutaj podejmą. Aha. No dobra, taki ala samouczek. A, cofnij. Obraz. Tu też mamy taki obraz. Jakiś. No, taki dziwny. Dobra, pójdźmy dalej. Drzwi zamknięte, zamknięte. Drzwi wejściowe, ale zamknięte. Zapomniałem klucza. No dobra. Roślina. Sztuczny kamień. Aha.
There we go. Now I just need to use them to get in. Now I just need to use them to get in.
Aha, poza.
It's locked.
Aha, no dobra. Bierzemy tak. I otwieramy. No i teraz nam się zaczyna właśnie 12 minut. Tak zwane.
I'm home. Love you.
Oh, I'll be out in a second. Hey there. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert?
O, deser. No dobra, może pójdziemy najpierw do toalety. Szafka z lekami. Co tutaj możemy znaleźć? Zlew. Okno.
Clear sky, some heavy cloud.
Dobra, fotel. Ale bym chciał do komody zobaczyć. Czy w komodzie coś jest? Nie było nic. Kratka wentylacyjna. Aha, gołymi rękami nie da się otworzyć. No dobra. Obraz. Czy coś obraz tutaj będzie nam skrywać?
Guess who has two thumbs and remembered to pay the electric bill today? I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Yeah. Gotta get that fixed before one of us gets really hurt.
Może stać się krzywda. Łóżko. Odpocznijmy trochę. Bez deseru, zobaczymy, co wyjdzie. Może z żoną pogadajmy. O.
What's the occasion?
I'll tell you over dessert.
All right, I'm ready to get wowed by this dessert.
Just give me one second.
No dobra. Łyżeczka. Obraz. Czy obraz coś skrywa? Nic.
Hey, long as you're using the tableware, wanna...
Police,
I'll get
up.
It.
Od kiedy policja przychodzi?
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
Sir?
Hey, you're hurting me.
Czemu on mi żonę skuwa?
Now you, hands behind your back, please. Don't move.
Will you come help me?
No, come on, don't.
Okay.
This is a mistake.
No i taki wielki błąd popełniają.
Will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No, 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 that can't be right.
Shut up.
You know, never just.
You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be looking.
Don't. I fucking move.
I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me.
Huh? Dobra.
Jesus Christ. What?
O co tu chodziło teraz?
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on her door.
What are you talking about?
The cop, he's gonna accuse you of killing your father.
What?
No, skarżycie.
My dad had a heart attack. You sound crazy, dude.
Come on, let's just leave before he shows up.
Come on. Are you that scared of my cooking?
Come on, he's gonna hurt us.
At least it won't be on an empty stomach.
Please don't open that door.
Come on, it could be anyone.
I'm asking you, please, just come downstairs with me. 5 minutes tops.
No, I'm not going downstairs.
Czemu?
This is... No, I'm serious, please, don't open.
Czemu nie nalega? Czemu ona nie chce w ogóle?
Funny, babe.
Don't open the door. Just trust me.
Okay, I won't.
Oh, thank you. I'm stuck in a time loop.
So, there's a cop and a time loop.
Yes, yes.
Jeez.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great, let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see.
Well? Excited to get my mind blown.
The dessert, I know you made my favorite.
I know? I told you I did?
Oh shit, yeah you did. Okay, something else. Let's see.
Hmm.
The dessert, I know you made my favorite.
Yeah, you said that already.
Right, something else. Let's see.
What about the plastic candles?
What about it?
Yeah, nothing, I guess.
Okay.
Okay.
Good talk.
Let me try something else. Let's see. Wait.
What is it?
You know what? Forget it.
Great.
Jak tutaj to udowodnić? Bym musiał przejrzeć tutaj. O, ubrania. Telefon. W telefonie co jest? No dobra, przeszukajmy ich. 501. O, wiem co zrobimy. 415. 555. 0101.
Hey,
Hey, I can't come to the phone right now. Please leave a message.
Okej, okay, czyli... A, 911?
Emergency services?
There's somebody breaking into my apartment. He's got a gun and he's gonna kill me and my wife.
Sending a unit right now. Get to a safe place.
All right, when will they get here? He's almost inside.
They should be there in 15 minutes.
15 minutes? We can't wait 15 minutes.
Sir, officers will be there as soon as possible. Get to a safe place.
Okay. Czyli takie bezpieczne miejsce. Książka.
The book? Not now, okay?
I'll just let her read it.
Dobra, już coraz więcej tutaj wiemy. Wezmę nóż. W razie czego. Czy coś możemy tutaj znaleźć?
Police, open up.
Is that him?
You've been lying to me all this time?
No właśnie.
About your past, about your father.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
No trzeba jakoś tutaj ten.
Did you ever own a pocket watch?
Come on,
pocket
I know you're
watch?
Home. Open the door.
No, not that I remember.
Let's talk later. What?
Hey, listen.
Don't open the door.
Wait. What is
what
it that we're
this?
Being accused of? Exactly.
I can't.
Quiet. I'll deal with you in a minute. I'm with the police. Police. I have a warrant for your arrest.
What's going on?
On the ground. Now. Don't move.
All right. Easy.
Okay, zaś nas kuli.
Open the door right now.
I gotta cut my hands for... Can't open that.
Czy on nas zabije właśnie? Aha, udusi. Holy shit. No, tutaj jest pełno po prostu takich rzeczy. No, to było okropne. Dobra, więc już wiecie, jaka jest motyw przewodni tej gry. Więc mam nadzieję, że wam się spodoba. Ja sobie wezmę szybko nóż. Podejdę szybko do żony. Inne tematy.
What's the occasion?
I'll tell you over dessert.
Nie.
I am ready for your dessert.
You saw it? Well, give me one second, then prepare to have.
Dobra. Zamek. Kubek.
Ow! Gotta get this fixed, babe.
Szybko weźmy telefon. Dobra. Muszę ją teraz... opowiedz jej o policjancie. Nie może właśnie otworzyć drzwi. To jest najgorsze, co może być. Teraz zamknęliśmy zamek, więc nie powinien wejść.
Okay, I won't.
Let's talk later.
Zgaś światło, zgaś. O. wentylacja. No, otwieramy.
Is it broken? Man, is it super gross in there?
Kubek tam może wejmę.
Hey, since you're using a mug, want to go ahead and finish setting the table? Let me know when you're ready to eat.
Dobra, dobra. Komoda. Ja bym chciał zobaczyć coś w środku. Czy coś tutaj znajdziemy? Specjalnie tak w ciemności. Zgasimy światło, żeby nie było.
Hey, I'm reading over here. Will you turn the light back on?
Nie, nie, nie. Nie ma takiej opcji. Pigułki. Następne.
Real nice.
These pills are...
Aha, dobra.
Here's this.
Babe, you know I only take them before bed.
Powiedz jej, że dzień się restartuje. Tak będzie chyba najrozsądniej. Wyjaśnij bardziej szczegółowo.
For example, if I get strangled, I go back to the start of the night.
What? Strangled? By who?
Tak.
Cop?
Yeah, look, I don't want to stress you out. I'm just trying to give you an example.
This is you not stressing me out?
What? Yeah, sorry. I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see. It's locked.
Well?
Czym by tutaj udowodnić?
What do you got?
The dessert. I know you made.
I told you. Not exactly.
Right. Yeah. Let's see.
Dobra.
What about the bed? Hubba, hubba.
What about it?
Yeah. Nothing, I guess.
Okay.
Let me try something else. Let's see.
Zamknij drzwi. Teraz podejdzie.
What is it?
You know what? Forget it.
Great.
Police, open up.
Is that him?
Oh. Yeah.
What does he want?
Telefon.
Open the door.
112.
Tell me what's going on.
Emergency services.
I am calling to.
I have
murder.
A warrant. Open up.
My wife.
What are you doing?
8 years ago, she killed her father. I don't
open
even know if I know her real name.
Kick it down.
Will you just do something?
Is she with you right now?
What does he want?
Yeah, she's right here.
Sir, move to a safe place. We're you sending a unit money. Right away.
You,
they'll be there in 15
you
minutes.
You know something about
15
this?
Minutes? That's not gonna do me any good.
Sir.
Please.
They're going there as soon as possible.
Oh, shit.
I'm with the police.
Kurde, zabił mnie. Fucking shit. Dobra, się nie udało trochę. Ale zobaczymy to w następnym odcinku. Jeżeli będziecie chcieli, to nagram. Więc To by było na tyle. Trzymajcie się. Do usłyszenia. Bye bye.